Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 14. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 14. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that z is greater than or equal to negative 0.19 equals blank. So I don't really need to see a graph. I know it's a greater than question. It's going to be 1 minus the chart value, but I think it helps. So let me draw the graph. Start with a bell curve. Like that. So, negative 0.19. So between 0 and negative 1, maybe about that far out, we would have negative 0.19. And I want the probability of being greater than or equal to that. So that's the stuff that comes afterwards or to the right of the negative 0.19. So I'll shade that in. Now to find that answer, I'm going to have to look up negative 0.19 in my standard normal chart. So to look up any value, you start by step one, writing the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal, which we have. We have two places after the decimal. Step two is you split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit, which is the 9. So I pull it off, so I have a separate negative 0.1 and a 9. Step three, put a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So that 9 now gets written as 0.09. Now I'm going to go to the negative 0.1 row of my chart. That's one row up from the very bottom in the negative portion of the chart. And I want to follow that negative 0.1 row out until the very last or rightmost column, which is the 0.09 column, and see where those two intersect. And they intersect at 0.4247. Now, 4247 is not the answer. 4247 is the blank area that I'm not interested in. The chart is only set up to tell you the area to the left of what you've looked up. So for this particular problem, I want what's on the other side, the right. So to find that, I have to do 1 minus the chart value, 1 minus 0.4247, which will be 0.5753. And that's the final answer, 0.5753. For all greater than questions, the answer is 1 minus the chart value. So the probability that z is greater than or equal to negative 0.19 is about a 57.5% probability.